Remember the difference, how stark it was for the Penguins players, the young players, when they played against the Senators then? It's going to be like that for these rookies of the Flyers. Loose puck around the net. They score! Sidney Crosby scores as he's falling down. And the Flyers see Sid get his first goal in the Stanley Cup playoff.
The confines of this console energy in this arena. And what a series it should be. Two teams that could win the Stanley Cup.
Jordan Staal, Tyler Kennedy goes to the net. He shoots. He scores! Back to the puck. And again, Steve Sullivan punishes him, and then Crosby follows on to get to it. Sullivan behind the net. Try to go. Dupuis. Score! Dupuis!
It's by Philadelphia.
Might get a little power on power. That's interesting. Trying to get Giroux against Crosby.
Crosby shoots. He scores! Just 15 seconds in.
Pucks at the boys. The tank holds in. Now Malkin for Neal. In front, Kunitz, score!
2-0 Penguins!
Wolf save. Barber's goal off on LeBanc. Here's Crosby. Drop pass, Martin shoots, he scores! 3-1 Penguins! Special teams battle with Peter Laviolette as the Flyers enter the zone. Oh, another big save by Brizgalov! And then Kunitz scores on the power play! 4-3 Penguins! Now Kennedy with a backhand shot, he scores! Tyler Kennedy gives the Penguins a 5-4 lead!
Went all the way down for Paul Martin to get. Martin delays, took the shoulder from Giroux, got it along to McCulloch, back up the boards. It is settled down by Kunitz and lugged on by Staal. Staal gaining the zone easily and shooting one. Score! On the glove of Brizgalov. And Broughton can be lugged ahead by Niskanen. Niskanen played it on, carried back up by Neal. Neal poked it through and got there. He scores! Neal! A 4-on yet again. Works back across. Crosby with it, deals it in deep. Staal with a back shot that was ricocheting off of Brizgalov. Played back on by Malkin again. Malkin fed. Shot! Score! Neal! Away from Reed and carried back up by Kunitz. Moves up with James Neal. He's got Staal breaking. Neal the shot and it trickled off the post and it's in! Staal has cashed in and it's a one goal game again.
McCulloch pokes that ahead and Malkin stepping out of the penalty box takes that pass. Malkin drops. Dupuis shoots and we've got the same rebound. Evgeny Malkin with his first of the series has tied the game at one.
Niskanen now going to point in the power play.
No!
Played back to Sullivan, a shot. Out off a leg and wide, and now Niskanen to Malkin. Malkin to Crosby. Back he goes to Sullivan. Crosby taps it across. Niskanen shot, scores! Matt Niskanen fires it home. His first career playoff goal, and Pittsburgh's on top 2-1.
Three power play markers, a 3-2 lead.
And Ray, it's official. If this series ends tonight, it'll be the highest scoring four-game series in NHL history. Matt Niskanen shot, scores! That looked in. The officials are conferring. The Penguins are celebrating. And Staal comes looking for the puck on Kavina. And Jordan Staal wins that battle for the puck, centers it. Here's Cook with a shot off the outside of the post. Better chance to get away. Score! Jordan Staal, 4-3 Pittsburgh. Tang to Sullivan. And Steve Sullivan to Crosby. Sullivan back with it. Crosby elects not to shoot, now feeds it back to Letang. Scores! Chris Letang! And the Penguins lead by two. In a series where no lead has been saved. Letang plays it down. Here's Kennedy rolling puck. Tyler Kennedy drops it back. Staal scores! Jordan Staal, power play goal! And the Penguins extend their lead to 3. 2-1 Pittsburgh, 4-2 Philly, now 6-3 Pittsburgh. And in comes Sullivan to Antwit, scores! Steve Sullivan rips it home, 7-3 Penguins. There by Coburn. And Hartnell lifts it up, knocked right back in by Dupuis. Kunitz sends it back in front. Dupuis scores! Pascal Dupuis! And it's 8-3 Penguins. Loose along the wall. Simmons digs it out for Shin. And Stahl works ahead with Tangredi. 2-on-1. Jordan Stahl in. Shoot scores! Hat-trick Jordan Stahl! Off the draw. Capito with a drive. Kicked up by Fleury. And Fleury took a high stick in the mask. And now Kunitz comes busting in. Shoots. Kudowski's hand. Malkin scores! Evgeny Malkin on the rebound, and there's the 10 spot for Pittsburgh.
25!
Now out to Tang. Far side of the shot. Score! Power play goal, Steve Sullivan. Period, all three on the power play. Now an opportunity for Stahl. He scores! Jordan Stahl ties the game at 2. Game moments ago. Matt Cook with the puck. Out to the right circle. Kennedy has room. He scores! Tyler Kennedy gives the Penguins their first lead of Game 5.
Pass, and the Penguins, Crosby, take it away! Backhand shot, Fleury the save, and the Penguins have come away with it.
Couturier with Couturier, yeah. One-on-one there against Crosby. Crosby tried to beat him.
Malkin, wait, shoots, scores! Evgeny Malkin puts it through Brizgalov. And the Pittsburgh Penguins, Brian, get more than momentum on the power play. They get on the scoreboard.